In this video, we will cover how harvest calibrations are displayed in the in-command display, firmware version 3.5 and newer, and how they can be edited through DisplayCast. It is important to know how DisplayCast handles the calibrations to make sure the calibration loads are entered properly and are not inadvertently changed. This ensures that all yield data will be recorded correctly and accurately. All active grain calibrations are shown on all the displays that are connected to your account through DisplayCast. Not only are they visible, but they are also available to edit. By having this capability, it is important to understand how they are differentiated so the weight doesn't get entered for the incorrect calibration series. In this video, we have two combines getting ready to harvest their second field of corn. To view the calibrations, tap the Weight Calibration button in the lower left of the screen. In the upper left, tap the drop-down to view all the calibrations for the active crop type. The active calibration for the machine you're currently in will also be selected initially by default. The active calibration for the machine you're currently in is also indicated by the green check next to the calibration name. Under Retired Calibrations, only ones from the machine you're currently in will be shown. For this video, we will edit the calibration for the machine we are currently in by tapping the calibration with the green check next to it. It is recommended to only edit calibrations with the green check next to them. That means you are in the machine that you are wishing to edit. By tapping the wrench next to the calibration name, you can view the C values for the selected calibration, as well as retire the calibration and start a new one. You can view the C values and start a new calibration for any of the combine configurations, regardless if the display you are using is in that combine or not. Tap the back arrow. On the right, tapping the green plus will create a new calibration load. This will create a new calibration load for the active calibration for the machine you are currently in, regardless of what calibration series is in the upper left. Tapping the actual weight button will allow you to enter the actual weight for the selected load in the left. Tapping the load name button will allow you to enter a custom name for the load. Editing the load name allows you to make note if it was a full or partial grain flow calibration load. You can edit the load name and actual weight for any of the active calibration series. It is recommended to only edit the calibration with the green check next to the calibration name. This means you are in the machine that you are trying to edit. Now you know how harvest calibrations are displayed and how they can be edited through DisplayCast in in-command display version 3.5 and newer. Knowing how DisplayCast handles harvest calibrations will make sure you enter the correct weights for the correct calibration series to keep the data recorded correctly and accurately. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.